I had guys that, you know, Jim DeCarlo was a very, very unusual guy. In a lot of cases, we know wise guys and they're trying to take from you, or own you, or be a part of you, or somehow get involved in you. He was not like that at all. He was like an uncle or a father to me.